Panchanan Maheshwari 1904 to 1966, born in November 1904 in Jaipur, Rajasthan, Panchanan Maheshwari rose to become one of the most distinguished botanists not only of India but of the entire world. He moved to Allahabad for higher education, where he obtained his DSc. During his college days, he was inspired by Dr. W. Jude Jain, an American missionary teacher, to develop interest in botany and especially morphology. His teacher once expressed that if his student progressed ahead of him, it will give him a great satisfaction. These words encouraged Panchanan to inquire what he could do for his teacher in return. He worked on embryological aspects and popularized the use of embryological characters in taxonomy. He established the Department of Botany, University of Delhi, as an important center of research in embryology and tissue culture. He also emphasized the need for initiation of work on artificial culture and immature embryo. These days, tissue culture has become a landmark in science. His work on test tube fertilization and intra-ovarian pollination won worldwide acclaim. He was honored with Fellowship of Royal Society of London, FRS, Indian National Science Academy, and several other institutes of excellence. He encouraged general education and made a significant contribution to school education by his leadership in bringing out the very first textbook of biology for higher secondary school, published by NCERT in 1964.